Hi friends, today I will show you how to make a peppermint mocha. First, mix the water and the cocoa powder together to make a syrup-like mixture. Pour this into your mug. And then, pour in the espresso shots. Carefully drop in the peppermint syrup. You don't want the taste to override the drink. Get your milk steamed. Add the milk to your drink. Top your drink with the whipped cream and sprinkle some sugar crystals around it. Enjoy your drinks. And don't forget to subscribe.